The opioid crisis has been a serious issue that has hit home with many Americans. Lockable medicine cabinets, caregiving, and self-monitoring have not been enough to combat this issue, as both opioid addiction and opioid deaths have been steadily rising over the years. Our solution is the Smart Medicine Cabinet.
The Smart Medicine Cabinet, or SMC, is a device that makes medication management both easy and secure, revolutionizing the caregiving industry. A project primarily aimed at helping elders, medication users, and caregivers, the SMC creates an environment where caregivers will be able to remotely monitor their patients and/or family members. The SMC also increases the independence of elderly people, allowing them to be self-sufficient and safely take care of their medication needs.
How the Smart Medicine Cabinet achieves those things are through all its amazing features. Its primary safety feature is its automatic locking mechanism. The Smart Medicine Cabinet remains locked for the most of the day. It unlocks automatically 15 minutes prior to the next scheduled medication time, allowing the user to access the medicine during a strict time frame. It's then locked again once the user returns their medication into the cabinet.
To further increase safety, the Smart Medicine Cabinet also utilizes microscale technology to weigh each of the user's pill bottles. These medicine scales would determine whether or not the user has taken the correct dosage, preventing underdosing and overdosing. The medicine scales will also determine the number of pills left in each bottle, which helps the user with prescription refills.
On top of being safe, the Smart Medicine Cabinet is also very user-friendly and can be used at any age. It has a sleek mirror display that shows the user the time, date, and most importantly, a detailed list of all the medication inside the cabinet. This list includes the medication's name, its dosage, how many pills are left in its bottle, and the next scheduled time to take it. This mirror display helps the user easily keep track of their medication schedule.
When the time arrives to take medication, the SMC makes this process simple. With its microphone and speaker system, the SMC alerts the user by telling them it is time to take their medication. The user then responds by saying take, snooze, or skip, and the cabinet will lock or unlock accordingly. Once the user is ready to take their medication, the interior of the cabinet makes things even easier. The medicine scale corresponding to the medication to be taken lights up in a halo of light, clearly indicating which pill bottle to pick up. This prevents potential confusion and accidents.
The Smart Medicine Cabinet also connects to the Happy Home software, unlocking a wider array of medication management tools. In addition to providing a display for the Smart Medicine Cabinet's mirror, the Happy Home software also provides the information collected by their cabinet to their application. The application can be accessed by a caregiver remotely, which allows people to take care of their loved ones, even at a distance.
How the Smart Medicine Cabinet works is through a microcontroller, a specially designed PCB. The microcontroller used is a Raspberry Pi 4. The Raspberry Pi 4 is the brain of the cabinet, controlling the locking mechanism, mirror display, microphone and speaker system, light indicators, and microscales. It also provides Bluetooth capabilities, which allows the Smart Medicine Cabinet to connect to the Happy Home server. The PCBs designed for the Smart Medicine Cabinet are used in the microscales to convert the analog system coming from the load cell into a digital signal form that can be used by the Raspberry Pi. The custom PCBs also have a multiplexer that helps the I2C communication in address management, and a power source outlet for the LED strip.
The Smart Medicine Cabinet is a unique solution to the opioid crisis that can help many all over the country with medication management. In the future, the SMC will hopefully be mass manufactured and readily available at any hardware store around the United States. Overall, the Smart Medicine Cabinet has the potential to become a product that every home in the future will have, as well as a product that can save the lives of many.
The SMC team would like to give a special thank you to Dr. Greg for all his help and guidance along the way. In addition, we would also like to thank our community advisor, Anthony Rufo, and our sponsor, Happy Home.